It is a sacred place on hallowed ground, a house of worship in the midst of a national landmark, a memorial to the greatest American, and a reminder to all Americans that the freedoms we cherish were secured at a high price and that they must never be taken for granted. It was a turning point of American history, a moment when the nation's destiny hung in the balance. In December 1777, battered, weary, ill-equipped, and poorly fed, the 12,000 men and boys of the Continental Army under George Washington settled in for a difficult winter encampment. They chose high ground near the banks of the Schuylkill River, in the countryside about a day's ride from British-occupied Philadelphia. There was no battle at Valley Forge, but Washington's citizen soldiers faced cruel enemies nonetheless. Bitter cold, hunger, disease, and the worst foes of all, hopelessness and despair. 6 months later, when the army broke camp and marched off to engage the British, it had won a great triumph, battle or no. And the soldiers' heroic endurance, under Washington's guidance and leadership, helped inspire Americans to press on toward victory and independence. Their courage and their sacrifice have not been forgotten. At the dawn of the 20th century, 125 years after the winter encampment, an Episcopal priest laid the cornerstone for the Washington Memorial Chapel at Valley Forge, a short walk from the great general's winter headquarters. Construction took more than a decade and called upon the talents of some of the era's finest craftsmen. The work was paid for through gifts from across the nation, often just pennies at a time. Then, as now, the chapel received no government funding. It was, and is, supported by the generosity of Americans seeking a fitting memorial to George Washington and the Patriots of Valley Forge. Today, the Washington Memorial Chapel, along with the majestic carillon completed in 1953, is an architectural masterpiece. It's also a functioning house of worship, a sacred space for a small Episcopal congregation, one that welcomes with open arms people of all faiths and perspectives. And though it's entirely surrounded by the Valley Forge National Historical Park, the chapel is separate and independent. The Washington Memorial Chapel receives tens of thousands of visitors each year. Those visitors, plus the elements and environmental damage, have taken their toll. Less than a century after its construction, the chapel and carillon are in urgent need of significant repair and restoration work. With no government funding and only a small congregation to support it, the Washington Memorial Chapel depends on donations large and small from civic organizations, patriotic groups, and citizens like you. Without that support, this extraordinary memorial may not endure. More than 230 years ago, George Washington and the Patriot soldiers of Valley Forge braved a terrible winter so that their young nation, our nation, might have a chance to survive. The Washington Memorial Chapel is a monument to their valor and to the great nation they built. With your help, it will endure for generations to come.